All right. Well, we are here for the Witch versus Wizard Challenge, and it looks like we're going to have a little bit of a wager on the line, the WWW.
I'm going to be picking the blue team.
You're going for blue?
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.
I'm going to be going for red, and the stakes are that the loser is going to have to wear the jester hat inside of their bracket picture. That's intense.
Well, I'm glad I picked blue because blue is going to be the winner.
I don't know about that. Well, we're going to get into our match of red versus blue in just a moment. It should be good. Lots of really good gameplay so far. I'm excited to play some of the players later, and it should be a lot of fun, man. What type of deck you think you're going to be bringing out later?
I don't know what I'm going to be playing, but I'm going to be expecting a lot of golems, possibly with a combination of the graveyard, just because at first it just came out recently. So I'm going to maybe build a deck against that.
Yeah, the golem's been ridiculous. But let's go ahead and get to the game right now between red versus blue again. Team Red versus Team Blue, and then it should be a good time. All right, so there it is on the right-hand side. Looks like we've got TrickWondersYT versus IamX. And Yarn, how are you feeling about your teammate?
I'm feeling pretty good. He's got the graveyard going on, and I'm glad I am on blue.
All right, well, blue already taking the tower down to about 1,000. We've got the game in 2x speed. And it looks like Mega Minion might get a hit off onto the tower right now, but it's about all tied up, except for the tower on the right-hand side is completely gone. I just noticed that.
Yeah, that's very interesting, but the Inferno Dragon did deal a lot of damage on the bottom left side, so.
Yeah, we're gonna need quite the comeback if we're gonna have Team Red staying in this, but it looks like things could get pretty ugly for me right now. I feel the Jester hat already on my head, and you must have watched the replay beforehand.
I might have, because he might be going for a 3-crown right now.
This is ridiculous. Tower's at 437, a lone Inferno Dragon, a sad tale of Clash achievery. Giant in the back. I think at this point, TrickWondersYT knows he's not going to post this one on his YouTube channel.
He could have used Graveyard or Fireball to go for that 3-crown, but he just chose to defend instead.
Well, looks like TrickWondersYT is going to pick up the W, and I'm going to have a... Je-